The year is 2084. If they told me what the world would become, I would not have believed them. First, there was the nanophage, the disease of transition, a digital plague that swept across the land, killing thousands upon thousands of augmented souls. A heavy cost for meddling with our minds and bodies. Then came the war, the big one, the great decimation. The West killed the East killed the West. There were no winners. Except for Kyra. The corporation seized power and forged the Fifth Polish Republic, a crooked empire of blood and ash. There was no one left to oppose them. But still, we endured, and so it goes. The rich get richer as the poor rot away in their hovels, desperately looking for ways to escape reality. I am what they fear, a corporate tool of oppression, a despised leech that creeps into your dreams and feeds off your fears. If you don't remember, if you won't remember, that's when they call me to access you. To gather evidence, to dredge up whatever's hiding in the darkest corners of your mind. My name is Daniel Lozelski. I'm an observer.
You there? Come in, Lazarski. Lazarski, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
You okay there? I've been hailing you for the past 5 minutes.
I'm fine. I must have dozed off.
No rest for the wicked. How's the Dream Eater treating you?
Well, I'm not a vegetable yet.
Could have fooled me.
Alrighty, har.
I'm serious, Dan. Your signal's all over the place. Have you taken your meds?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, that was convincing. Take your meds, Detective. I need you clear-headed. There you go. Looking better already.
Yeah. Wouldn't want me to mess up. Can you see the headlines? Another leech goes berserk.
Don't be like that. It's just...
Yeah. What's this about? Just checking in, or you need me downtown?
Nah, just a checkup. No one left for you to interrogate.
Sounds pretty bad.
Yep, not pretty. The explosion leveled half a block. The place is still on fire. Corporate goons all over the place, securing the area.
Covering your tracks, you mean?
Careful what you say. This is a monitor channel.
Who is this? How'd you get this frequency?
Don't you recognize me?
Adam?
Yes. Well, what's left of me? Dad.
What happened? Where have you been all this time?
Away from you? It's funny. I thought it would be easier. To hear your voice after all these years. But it really isn't.
Come on, Adam, don't start.
I really thought I could pull it off, you know? I was so close. making a difference. Just setting us all free. And now it's... can't be for nothing.
Doesn't matter. Tell me where you are, I'll come and get you.
Shit. Dad. For once in your life, just listen to me. Whatever happens, I need you to remember. You're not in control.
Adam. Can you hear me? You still there? Adam. God damn it.
Dad? Dad?
Matriarch, display caller ID.
Displaying now.
Krabinski. That's new. Matriarch, locate source of last call.
Triangulating coordinates.
Come on.
Location established. Tenement building. Class C district.
Jesus. Adam, the stacks. You just had to hit bottom, huh? Rock fucking bottom.
Need to get out.
Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble.
Oh, Tenant? Huh?
What? No. Family.
Family. No. Tenant?
Sort of.
Name?
Last name, Lazarski.
Not on the record.
You're sure? Check again.
Tenant. Name?
Krabinski. Leon Krabinski.
Tenant. Apartment 7. Ground floor. Through the courtyard, turn right, turn left, straight ahead, turn right.
Yeah, I got it. Backwards and forwards, thanks.
Door open.
Attention, citizens. Curfew is now in effect in all Class C districts. Remain in your apartments and enjoy your chosen holographic content. Thank you for your cooperation.
Adam? ID 656210. Can anyone hear me? Fucking great. Okay, Diane. Maybe it's not him. Doesn't have to be.
Operational efficiency restored.
This is Lazarsky 656210 setting up a crime scene.
Yeah.
I need to check the victim's compass for connections. Six million volts. Wasn't enough. HN. Gotta start somewhere. Victim is equipped with an ID mixer. Identification, not possible. Damn it. ID check. Failed. Time of death. About an hour ago. Before he called me. The head was removed post-mortem. It's possible the killer took it. Motive unclear. So this is your apartment. Doesn't mean it's your body. Bingo. Collateral damage or evidence disposal? This panel's busted. Signal must have come from somewhere else. System. Must be a way to deactivate it. Printed on real paper. A little archaic for you, Adam. That figures. You were never that sentimental. Chiron Incorporated, high-level clearance. Looks genuine, but it's expired. be that easy, could it? I've deactivated the apartment security system, leaving the crime scene. This just doesn't feel right. You're still alive. I know it.
Hey, you there! Come here, quick!
What is it?
What's up with the lockdown? Is it the phage? Was there an outbreak?
Too early to tell. I'm looking into it right now.
Looking into it? Are you out of your mind? We might all be infected!
You don't know that. Best thing we can do is stay calm and...
And let them come and slaughter us? I won't let them take me. I won't!
KPD, I need to ask you some questions.
Do you know what's going on? My holo projection got cut off. I can't get a signal.
The building is under lockdown. No external connection. Not much we can do.
Shit. Sounds serious. So, you wanted to ask me something?
Thank you.
Do you know who lives in apartment 7?
7? I didn't even know anyone lived there. Hey, you wouldn't happen to know when they're gonna fix the connection. Not that it's like super important to me or anything. I just need to know.
I'm not sure if anyone even knows we've been locked in. It might take a while.
Oh, God. I mean, sure, that's fine. It's just, you know, the apartment feels very small all of a sudden. Kind of claustrophobic. Is it hot in here? I'm sweating something awful.
Just take a deep breath. It's going to be fine.
Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? I'm just going to sit here and wait for them to fix it. Can you talk to me some more? It makes it kind of easier.
Well, what do you want to talk about?
Gorski the Giant was fighting Killer Cromer today. You an AMA fan?
Not really. Sounds like you are.
Of course I don't know who won since my projector went out. Why are my hands shaking?
Sorry, I don't have time for this.
Oh, okay. I understand. It's no problem. I'll just sit here, alone. God, I'm really starting to sweat like a pig.
Hang in there. KPD, I need to talk to you.
Get away from me, man! I got a piece on me, and I ain't afraid to use it!
No, you don't. Now calm down. I'm just looking for some answers.
Oh, I know how you get your answers. I got nothing to tell you!
What do you want?
Got a minute, sir? KPD.
Oh, God! They're here! The cleaners are here!
This is Tom.
And Irene.
We hope you're having a positively peachy day.
Oh, we sure do.
Sadly, we're not in right now. But you can leave your message after the beep, and we'll get back to you as soon as we're home.
Yay! Oh, I mean, beep!
Hi, this is Tom.
And Irene!
We hope you're having a positively peachy day.
Oh, we sure do!
Sadly, we're not in right now. But you can leave your message after the beep, and we'll get back to you as soon as we're home.
Yay! Oh, I mean, beep!
PD, I need to talk to you.
You broke it!
No, you broke it!
Nuh-uh!
Will you get these kids to shut up? I'm fucking talking here! Yeah, what's this about?
Do you know the tenant in apartment 7?
Dad, Tommy's picking on me!
Shut up, snitch!
I thought I told you to shut up!
7, huh? Nah, can't say that I know the guy.
Okay, so it's a guy.
Yeah, well, seen him once or twice. I might have a vague recollection.
Could you give me a vague description?
Maybe. What's it to you?
Police business. Just answer the question, and I'll get out of your face.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Why don't you knock on that door and see for yourself?
Can you describe him or not? I don't have time for games.
All right. Younger fellow, probably in his 20s.
Wow. Anything else?
Nah, I never really got a good look at him. Medium height, medium built. He was just kind of there, you know?
Have you seen anything suspicious around the building? Any strangers skulking around?
Nah, I don't pay much attention to the other tenants. Bunch of losers. A lot of...
You're so dumb.
Not as dumb as you are.
Nuh-uh, you're way dumber.
Shut the fuck up!
Not upstanding citizens like you.
You bet your ass. Good thing we'll be getting out of this dump soon.
Is that right?
Yep, I've been working my way up. I even filed for a status upgrade. Once that goes through, we'll be moving to a B-class district in no time.
Yeah, good luck with that.